So let's enjoy with my cooking.
There are some ingredients you may need in this recipe, like
chicken powder, sugar, garlic, salt, and soybean oil.
Please.
Cilantro, tomato.
Now I'm going to prepare fish by using scissor, and I have learned it from the fish seller from my kid. So let's start.
Then I'm going to prepare tomato and cilantro. Here is tomato. Then I'm going to fry fish.
Now the pan is hot, so I start to add soybean oil. And add some salt in order to avoid sticking fish with the pan. Thank you.
Then I'm going to chop tomato. Then I'm going to chop garlic. Then I'm going to fry the tomato. Soybean oil. Add chopped garlic. Add potato. Add some salt, chicken powder, some sugar, add fried fish.
Enjoy with us.
the recipe today finish and I hope you would like and enjoy the recipe. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye. Thanks for watching. Love it. Yeah.